Set up here. I've got a full utility though, so I'd assume they're gonna go towards the bomb site, try and do that A with smokes once again and see what they can do with it. It looks like it may be a little bit faster than anticipated though. Two players will be making their way in. Bomdick leading the charge there with the Tech 9. Nothing happening just yet. CT's just in a very passive setup here.
Be interesting to see how these SMGs.
Was on the AWP, probably wanted to get rid of the head armor, make sure you get that extra utility into your bank account, but they've decided just not to do that one. They've gone for the head armor here, and they're going to have two Phantas as well, Zipix and Cajun B. Carrigan famous for playing in the area with AWP.